Down this traffic jam, I hate to be late. Hurts my motor to go so slow. Time to get home, my supper be cold. Damn this traffic jam. Now I left my job about 5 o'clock. Took 15 minutes to go 3 blocks. Just in time to stand in line with the freeway looking like a parking lot. Down this traffic jam.
Thanks for letting me have some of your pot noodle, Alec.
Oh, don't worry about it.
What are friends for it? Don't change the subject.
I'm sorry, it's just... I'm having a really hard time knowing what friends are for at the moment. I mean, what are friends for?
Well, all I know is that that pot noodle has put me in an excellent mood for when my cousin, Mr. Fruit Salad, comes to visit. Right about now. Well, no, look, because the whole idea is that he's supposed to be upside down, so I don't understand why we have to film it the right way up.
Gonna flip it in post.
In what? In the post?
Look, when I wrote it, the entire joke is that Mr. Fruit Salad is always upside down, and that makes me and Ali feel seasick.
I get that. I get the joke.
I don't get it.
Oh, God. We're gonna do it with camera trickery.
I don't want to do it with camera trickery. I want to do it live.
Can you walk on the ceiling?
No, I can't walk on the ceiling, but I assumed that you would be able to find a way to direct me so that I was walking on the ceiling. I think this is a direction problem.
Couldn't you just do it on your hands?
On my hands?
On your hands.
No, I'm not gonna do it on my hands.
Look, the only way I know how to make this work is to flip the actual footage in the edit.
Yeah, but if you do that, then me and Joz are going to be upside down.
No, flip the footage, only the footage of Mr. Fruit Salad.
I don't get it, but what other option do we have with that director?
I don't know.
Listen, Joz.
Mark.
Sorry. You can't be creative with a closed mind.
Mm.
Oh, thanks, Ali. Thanks for sharing your pot noodle with me.
No worries. I mean, what are friends for?
Don't change the subject.
I'm sorry. I'm just really struggling to think about what friends are for at the moment. I mean, what are they for?
Well, I don't know. But what I do know is that pot noodle has put me in a really good mood for when my cousin, Mr. Fruit Salad, comes.
No! With. When's he getting here?
Any minute now!
Yeah. And then he comes in and that's it. Are you happy with that? Alex?
Yeah.
Great. I mean, it's not the ending I wrote, but I think it does make sense of it more.
Yeah.
You happy, Mark?
Huh? Joz. I'm Joz.
Shirt looks nice on you.
Thanks.
Of course, I've got your Fitbit on now, so you're...
Yeah.
You've
got tan lines. Where
been on holiday?
Yeah, I went to Morocco.
Oh. What did you... Do anything exciting?
Climbed Mount Tubcal.
Where's that come on the height scale?
It's the third highest in Africa.
Right, and in the world?
It's not even in the top 100.
Right, so not much of an achievement then. Yeah. How long did it take?
3 days. Long time.
3 days for a small mountain.